That should be right first, right?
Yep.
I don't think Whitney cares as much because she's competing with Carlos against everyone else. So I think this is an opportunity for me to take the leadership role. It was late.
Was it?
Might be only time for one spin. But listen, check it again.
Charna's been doing so well with Nick. I don't want to do a dip. You know, I want to keep that stride going for them and not let them down.
5, 6, 7, 8.
See, yeah, you're out there before I am.
Yeah.
Is that right?
You're using me as a guinea pig. This is not fair.
Try and go back to Charna and just be like,
So that didn't work. Well, at the end of the day, you know.
No, we'll see.
It's your point.
Whoa, that was serious right there. It's my points, you're right.
It's your point.
Finish too. All right, let's start with Max, our guest judge.
First of all, thanks for having me. This has been fun.
Awesome.
Having said that, so, you know, as I said before, I'm a big fan of authentic dances. Paso, Argentine tango. To me, you're an incredible dancer. You're a great performer, clearly. I have to say, this to me is not my cup of tea. I know Len used to say that, and I could never understand. I get it.